So let's just do it, Reese. Why not?
Honey, for one thing, we have a fully furnished house in Florida.
So we call Cecile and Adam and they pack it up for us. We don't ever have to set foot in Florida again.
I never realized you were so unhappy there.
I wasn't. I loved our life, but it's time to move on. I mean, don't you feel it too, honey? How good this would be for both of us. Sawyer's here. And someday, hopefully, BJ will be too. Mm. And Cruz. I mean, it's like coming home to family.
Mm. You know, it would be a shame to pass up a chance to partner up with that boy. He needs me.
And the cabin's available? I mean, it's almost like destiny. Please, honey. I really need this.
Ugh, I never was any good at saying no to you.
Does that mean you're saying yes?
That means I'll think about it.
I'll accept that.
It's amazing. After 20 years, I want you just as much as I did the first day I laid eyes on you.
Prove it.
Hey, hey.
What?
I gotta know something. Did you sleep with Cruz first or not?
Why don't you ask him?
Oh, I plan on it.
Anybody ever tell you talk too much?
Just about everybody.